It's been crazy. We played our first show in Austin 2 years ago at the Rattle Inn. It was